Utilities folder. Shopping folder. Social networking folder. Bible.
What you just heard is VoiceOver, the screen reader on iOS, reading out the icons on my home screen. But what is the voice? It's actually
Carrie's personal voice one.
It's an accessibility feature on iOS. I was going to make a video about it a long time ago when it first came out, but I had a lot of trouble with it, and it's really hard to do when you're blind or low vision to read all the numerous prompts that you have to in order for it to process. I thought it didn't work, but apparently it did, and I just found out months later. So what do you guys think?
Magnifier.
Mail.
No unread emails.
Settings.
TikTok.
Utilities folder.
17 apps. What do you guys think? Does it sound like me? Does it really sound like me? No, it really, really doesn't.